singing hearts and flowers. But somewhere in my heart there is a star that shines for you. Silver splits the blue. Love will see you through. And somewhere in my heart there is the will to set you free. And all you've got to be is true. Who could heal what's never been as one? And our hearts have been torn since the day we were born, just like
tonight is about celebrating the achievements of the people in the industry who performed outstandingly this last year.
The buzz is brilliant. It's an absolutely fantastic venue.
Tonight we recognise and celebrate the inspirational people and companies in the construction industry in the second Pride of Construction Award.
And the winner is Ronia Griffiths, Apprentice, Lacey Roofing Company, the Foreshore Group.
To feel so passionate about something and then to be recognised in such a way, at such a great venue, is just really, really great.
I think it's really important that we can award those people who are actually part of the construction industry.
If we can show the value that we have in the industry, the career paths we have, progression and the achievements that we have on nights like this, that goes one way towards doing it.
It sounds amazing, but I'm saying it. They found us, well done to these people for finding a solution to the looming shortage of qualified tradesmen.
Well, that is a very glass and the award for business sustainability, corporate social responsibility initiative of the year, sponsored by Guido, goes to Aviva UK.
Yeah! I am the one and only.